All right, I'm standing here next to a cultivar called Jefferson, developed at the University of Oregon. And what it does is it produces a hazelnut that's very round. And we have some examples right here. Okay, this is what the industry wants to see, because in terms of cracking them mechanically, they crack really easy. All right, and it's a good sized nut and it's very tasty.
And who are you?
And I'm Peter Haarmann, out here in Aquebogue, Long Island. Very good.